I'll start with the whole Marvel Disney Plus thing that they're doing. Let's be clear about Loki. It ratings wise blew the charts off the water. What the fuck? Blew the lid off the table. Blew the roof off. There it is. Almost got it. Blew the how the turntable. It really just, it was like their best, some of their best viewership was for Loki's premiere on Wednesday. So now they've changed all their upcoming releases to Wednesdays instead of Fridays. But they also should keep in mind that it's Loki. It's Marvel Studios. It's the MCU narrative that people are so attached to, hooked in on. That's probably part of the reason why it was such big view. You know, you can't expect the same numbers from everything you release on going forward. So it's not the day that matters. That's how I used to watch everything. It would be weekly. I would watch everything weekly as they would come out. Whatever show it was, be Tuesday, be something Wednesday. During the week stuff it's 100% a format that seems like it makes sense. People want to watch something at the end of a work day. They got work the next day. They want to relax at the end of the night. You know, they want to watch something and go to bed. And you know, it makes sense, I think. Friday makes less sense. People want to go out and do something on Friday night, right? So I still think it makes sense. But yeah, they're changing everything going forward. Monsters at Work. Like, there's a whole bunch of stuff coming. What am I hearing? That's all been switched to Wednesday. They're not changing the Bad Batch. I think that's still going to be Friday because it's already out. They're going to keep doing Fridays for that. I wonder if they'll What was Mandalorian was every Friday, right? I wonder if Mandalorian will be Wednesdays when it comes back. Book of Boba Fett is the next thing coming for Star Wars live action at the end of this year. Not Mandalorian Season 3. Mandalorian Season 3 will be sometime next year. And then they have the other shows coming. Shit, like the amount of shit. But I wonder if all that stuff will be on Wednesdays now. That is what they have changed this past week.